it's a lot of fun. This is a very exciting way to kind of do a Christmas show, because we get to tell a different type of Christmas story.
Conceit of the show is that Noel Coward is in his flat by graveyard. There's a Christmas blitz is going on in 1940, and he's trying to write like the spirit failing to distract the bombs.
It's about Christmas through the ages, and it's about Christmas under fire, if you like.
When Cromwell got rid of Christmas completely, so we're talking about that in poetry and in stories, and how in politics it was completely obliterated.
It was really reinvented by the Victorians. And what I wanted to look at was the way in which the spirit of Christmas always comes back.
Oh, well, the music is a mixture of the some of the songs that Coward wrote specifically during the wartime, Lump of Pride, Could You Please Oblige Us with Red Gun, and Don't Let Us Be Beastly to the Germans, but also the music that was around at the time.
Looking at songs of the 40s, the Andrew Sisters, a lot of other popular songs of the period, and poetry and prose from throughout the ages about Christmas and what Christmas means to people.
Lovely warm family show, but also it's very interesting about the history of Christmas.